The Phenomenal Women Awards Celebration was a night of worship and recognition hosted by Pastor Peggy Smalls of Change a Life Ministries to honor a group of influential women making a difference within the Bronx community.
We kind of pick up women that are doing great things, pull them out, and just highlight some of the great things that they're doing, and just make sure that people recognize who they are for the service and the work that they've done.
The night's honorees varied from elected officials, presidents, and CEOs to women serving in ministry.
Women were the first ones that told the village that Jesus Christ was alive, and that's all it is. Preaching the gospel is giving the good news. So women, you are entitled to spread the good news, as well as the men, of course.
The women in the church are very powerful, always, and they've been leaders for a long time, whether recognized or unrecognized. They've worked in the vineyard for so long. So it's an honor to just be here for a phenomenal woman.
Honorees spoke about the recognition of women in strength and the importance of events like this one.
To honor people who are out here in the trenches every day, not for themselves, but for their communities, to see that the services that they need for our seniors, for our children, for quality education. And so it's important that you raise these issues up.
This is really a great honor and privilege. I think we have to recognize that we're here for a time and a reason, and we have to do more than just be a legacy. We don't want to be a distant memory, but we want to be someone who is not only making a difference, but someone who is living the experience and giving our young boys and girls an opportunity.
Reporting for BronxNet, Sanji Lopez.